This is what you call the rough guide to Loch Ness. If you can't get a hotel with a decent view for under £200, go to Scotland, get some nice snap.